All right, with this WASH 2 Facebook Live update, I'm Chief Meteorologist Tony Manolfi. It is Friday. Many of you are getting ready for the weekend. Yes, we're stuck around the house, but again, we could be up north where it's snowing. It's cool. It's chilly. At least we've got some warm weather. We can get outside and kind of take care of a few things around the house, maybe get some things in order in and around the home. So again, coming up here over the next half hour and 45 minutes, we will cover the weekend forecast, the big warm-up that's headed our way as we get into next week. So again, stand by for that. I'll have that here for you in just a scotch. Let's go ahead and switch this on over now. Okay. The highs today. It was cooler along the coast. We were in the low to the mid-70s. Inland areas, quite warm in the 80s. Rich Green, good to have you there, my friend. Ron Misek has popped into the house. Good to have you there, Ron. Hope you guys are ready for the weekend. Anybody got anything exciting going on? Anything going on around the house? Any new projects you're working on? Just kind of curious there, seeing what you guys are getting into this weekend with the social distancing going on and all that stuff. Maybe you've got some unique ideas that you can share with me to help my family out. All right, let's start talking about these highs today. They were warmer, but they're going to be even warmer as we get you into Saturday afternoon. David Harrison, Tony, greetings from the backyard with a fire pit, tiki torches, and tequila. Wowza. Man, that's a setup and a half. So there we go. Good for you. Patty Merchant Miller has popped in. PMM, always a pleasure to have you there. Girl, what's going on in your neck of the woods, by the way? What's going on? JoJo Vaughn has popped on in. JoJo. Yvette Alvarez has popped in. She's now with us. Let's take a look now what's going on with the water vapor channel here. I guess we have a pretty amplified weather pattern here. Big trough here in the Pacific Northwest. Another big storm system here. It's kind of drifting off to the south and west. It may actually fling back a little bit of moisture by the time we get into Sunday. Julia Moore's Modder's Head and Arlene Cologne has popped in. I'm doing well. Hello to you, Cheryl Green. Gerardo Lopez has popped on in. You guys know my motto, sharing is caring. The more people we can reach by you guys sharing this Facebook Live feed, the more people we can put in the weather know. Gerardo, good evening to you. Kim Duncan Kip, hey, hey, Tony, she says. Good to have you there, Kimmy Poo. Karen Polly Crockham, Juan de Torres, JoJo Vaughn, Tara Lynn Toodle, Johnny Johnson, grilling, chilling, and yard work. Ah, Johnny, that's, I like that. I might have to borrow that from you. Robert Liana, hello to you. Good to have you there. Satellite radar, a few clouds there in the Gulf of Mexico, but really other than that, things are fairly quiet. Ksenia, Mama Bear has popped in. Good to have you there, girl. Hope you've been well. Hope Daddy's hanging in there. Vivian Tommaso has popped in. Gerardo Lopez, Jamie Pennington, KK McCullough. Ksenia, being on the in the medical field, you're, I believe, not yet back at work, so you've picked a good time to have a baby and get out of harm's way, so to speak. Louis Allman, Tony, sharing is caring. I've done that. Thank you, Louis. Appreciate you. Temps outside right now looking like this. 65 in Palm Coast, 68 in New Smyrna Beach, 75 in Ocala, 78 Kissimmee, and 78 into Winter Haven. Victoria Reese, love the weather today in South Daytona. Samuel Lopez. David Harrison, my wife, to-do list this weekend is a bit extra. do tell, Dave. The weather's been perfect this week, says Kim Duncan. Kim, we were hot last week, so we were due for a change. Now, speaking of temps, let's take a look now at those numbers for tomorrow morning in your neck of the woods. If you're in Brevard County, Titusville 59, Melbourne 60, up towards Mims, a little bit cooler in the upper 50s. Along I-4, 57. To about 60 to the north and west, along Interstate 75, will be in the low to the mid-50s. Really not that bad. In fact, let's take a look at some of those in-between temperatures. Franny Lolo has popped in. Franny, happy Friday to you. Gerardo Lopez, hello, everybody. Downtown Terry Brown is in the house. Beautiful evening it is. Chris Schmidt, so we're going to die from the... Chris, it does look active. Those first outlooks starting to come out now, so we'll watch that. Oh, thank you, Ksenia. Yeah, Stella's a cutie pie. Rainy season does begin typically late May, early June. Vicky Tedlock, good to have you. Carmen Justice, good to have you there. Reddick 50, Lynn 53, Salt Springs coming in at 53, Wildwood 55, Kelly O'Monahan, good to have you. Hope you, we are hanging in there, Kelly O. Hope you guys are doing well up there in Leesburg. Stay safe. There's a look now at Kissimmee. St. Cloud, Polly Clark, Polly Meister, Point Siena 58, Cape Canaveral tomorrow morning 61, Satellite Beach 65, Melbourne 60, and Palm Bay right around 59. PC, Palm Coast 56, Daytona Beach, New Smyrna Beach 57, 58. Now we take a look at the land, Sanford, Oviedo, mid-upper 50s. Wendy Bradford, Palm Bay's in the house. Alwyn, Vanessa Kealoe Moon, hello to you. TLT, Tara Lynn Tootle, I'm ready for some rain. You might get a little bit of that. As we mentioned on Sunday, we're about to go over that. Let's take a look at this weekend setup. Not tomorrow, Sunday. Not tomorrow, no rain tomorrow, but on Sunday. There's Saturday. Greta Chavez, Collins, Kissimmee's in the house. Good to have you there, GC. There's high pressure sliding away. A little disturbance backs on in. Couple showers there as we get you on into Sunday afternoon. Love it, bring it, need it. Let's take a look at the RPM hour by hour. JoJo Lovejoy, good to have you. There we go. Booyah! Let's go to 5 o'clock. Elaine Barber, Elaine. Esther Bisbee, what? Oh, they're there. They're in the 7 day. We're going to get to that here in a little bit. Flagler County's in the house. Good to have you, Elaine. Walk was good. Last night was ugly, man. That opossum, holy cow. You would have thought I had a hound of vicious wolves in my backyard with her. Jeez. Yeah. Alwyn Vanessa's in the house. Sing it. Karen Ritchie. Uncle Tony's here. Yep. Clayton Cunningham. Ray. Whoop, whoop, says Greta. Hey, Tony. Nice one. Thank you. You guys like those morning walks with the pup, huh? All right. There it is. Miles are hitting it. Maybe a sprinkle in Vivarden. Not buying it. However, Cat Forfar. There you go. Look at Sunday. Bigger push of moisture. But early to mid-afternoon. So that would be an absolutely beautiful thing. In fact, you take a look at the RPM model. And it has a little bit of splash and dash showers there. Pretty close to I-4. Owen. Whoop, whoop. She likes that. Whoop, whoop. All right, let's take a look at the pollen. Because you guys were talking about that. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, it's been high. There you go. Fire danger, drought index. Here we go. Let's get into some of these. You can see moderate drought here across Central Florida. Terry Theros Lindsay, she's popping in. Good evening to you. So far, so good. Just trying to stay out of harm's way with all that COVID going around. Michelle Attardi popping in, saying hi. Mish. All right, burn bands, Volusia, Orange, Osceola, and Brevard counties. Let it rain, says Louie Louie. Oh, Haley Riggs, Hailster, the Hailinator. Hail to Haley. Good to have you there, Hales. Lake Mary High School. All right, on the coast, low 80s. We work our way back inland, middle, upper 80s. That is well said, Alwyn. That's a good point you bring, you raise right there. So let's get a couple more of these. Susan Town, is it part of me for young? 86 Christmas, 88 Orlando, 88 Zellwood, 88 Disney, Hunter's Creek, 88 degrees. Aye. Look at Sanford, 87. You go north and east, starts to cool off a little bit right there on the water, low 80s. Gerardo Lopez, thank you for sharing. Greta Chavez in Osceola County, Astor, 86. Don't give us too much good weather. Yeah. I hear you, Karen. It's tough, isn't it? Clayton Cunningham. Let it rain. This is starting to look like straw here in Ocala. Yep. Indeed it is. Reddick 86, Ocala 86, Astatula coming in at 88 in Bushnell, right around 66 degrees, Palm Coast at 84. Down to the south we head. There's Kissimmee 88, St. Cloud 87, Vieira 84, Palm Bay 82, Cape Canaveral, Satellite Beach in the upper 70s. I am off all weekend, Freddie Lolo. Yes, for the time being. For the time being, I will. I'm very thankful for that. All right, let's take a look at this next system here. Sheldon Grotti. Anyway, I bet you got a... Ooh. Yep, I've got 6-foot tomato plants in my backyard right now, Cheryl. Making me sleep. Sorry, Gerardo. There we go. Booyah. Monday, hi to yeast. Warm it up. Oh! Little front tries to back on in by Wednesday night. Thursday, could be a few more showers in. Downtown Joyce Brown. Fruitcake Park. Fruitland Park. That's going to be in the middle upper 80s. I'm home most of the time doing yard work and housework. There you go. All right. Jules Johnson is in the house. You are most welcome there, young lady. Haley Regg sharing is caring. Hey, Joyce from Frenny Lobo. So there you have it. All right, let's take a look at the difference in the rainfall forecast between the Euro and the American GFS through next Thursday. And as you can see, Euro's a bit drier. GFS, on the other hand, does have a nice little shield of blue on the eastern side of the peninsula there, a half to three-quarters of an inch of rain. Bring it! I want some tomatoes, says Owen. Fruitcake Park, he was making them funny. Ray Ray Kaz, how you doing? He says, Ray Ray, I'm doing good. Haven't had a cannoli in a while, but I'm still doing good. All right, let's take a look now at that updated 7-day. Then we're going to head around the good old U.S. of A. Marty Stiles, we need rain in Northwest Palm Bay. I try, Marty. Chris Kircher, Big T on Facebook, just finished. Hi. CK in the house. All right, Saturday 88, Sunday clouds, a few more showers around. Jesse Geiger, Eustace is in the house. Yui J. All right, see 88, 80, off and on, intermittent showers Monday and Tuesday. Sweltering on Wednesday, showers around. I love cannoli, says Owen. Jesse wants the rain. Jesse's girl. Hey to Samuel from Freddie. 91-90, Thursday and Friday. Greta Chavez. Cannoli sound good. Oh, yeah. Bring it, bring it. So there we go. 88-80, 83-88, 92-91, and 90. All right, let's go around the good old U.S. of A. Snap Kraken, Popple, Clayton Cunningham, Suzanne Dreger is in the house. Enjoy you too, Susie. Daniel Beringer, 77, cloudy, humid, and mosquitoes are going cray cray. There we go. All right, satellite, booyah. Zoom, 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 and a boom, boom, boom. Independence, Missouri, St. Louis, Memphis, a little bit of rain. Head farther to the north, the backside of this little feature here. Brad Hughes, Dr. Phillips checking in. Brian Lucio, terrible weather coming. We got a little bit of snow on the backside of this. Minneapolis up towards Wisconsin. Going to be snowing in Rhinelander here before you know it. Stay safe, guys. Says Jess, we got 68 in Bonnell right now. Oh, this is a crazy storm. Look at this thing. Look at that. It is going in the wrong direction. But what it is going to eventually do is get close enough to us that it may actually pop in some moisture. The combination of this and that may bring in a little bit of rain that way. Mikey Long is in the house. Tina, oh! The water bill is very high. John Witt, Snowy, Samuel is my... What the... Good to have you, Sammy. I'm glad Francis told you about us and our little hangout here with about 126 of our live friends. Hope you're doing well up there, young man. Up there in the... Elmhurst COVID bullseye, so to speak. All right, Sammy, you have a great weekend, my friend. Wow, it's still snowing in April. Yep, that's not uncommon up in the north, in the northwest. Look at that. The mountains east of Seattle, mountains of Idaho and Montana. Getting that snow. Nice and quiet in Vegas, Grand Canyon, L.A., down the PCH, Pacific Coast Highway, for those of you not in the know. There it is. Go up there. Look at that. Carmel. Oh, the Monterey Peninsula. There it is. There it is right there. Look at that. There you go. Thank you. Dale Whitman's in the house. Do I need to make... Spencer! We're making blue cheese burgers for dinner. Ooh. Put one on for me, Owen. We'll be crack-a-lacking over there. Phoenix, quiet. El Paso, quiet. Got some severe weather ongoing in South Texas, west of Houston. There we go. Mary Bess Boudreau. Mary Bess. Look at that. That's a good looking shot right there. You done good, girl. John Witt. Johnny Witt. They see a little heart pictures in there. Not bad. You got it, says Owen. Thank you. Rest in peace, Bill Withers. Alexa, play Bill Withers.
Shuffling songs by Bill Withers on Amazon Music. Amazon Music is streaming on another device. Would you like to stream from here instead?
No, from Pandora.
Sorry, I am having trouble playing the music.
Alexa, play Bill Withers on Pandora Radio.
Bill Withers Radio from Pandora.
There we go. One song there. Again, I don't know if you guys saw it. Bill Withers did pass away. Same love that made me laugh. This is a good tune. Sorry. Oh, there you go. KK. Great songs. KK, you know that's right. Pandora Plus, Toronto, yep. From Donella, we love, oh, Kathy Dover. You are so kind. Nope, still got sound here. Refresh your thing there. Oh, yeah, that's a good tune right there. There you go, John Wick. That's on the side. There you go, Greta. It was good. It was real good. Temps around the country. Yeah, that's a good one, too. Play that one next, maybe. We'll see what it does. All right. 43 in Billings, 29 in Minneapolis, 25 in Sioux Falls. 107.7. Yes. Magic 107.7. Slow dancing. The heat. There you go, John. Kenny Bear, good to have you. Bill Withers. Courtney Renee Coops. John Bartlett. Yes, we're playing a little bit of Bill Withers here in honor of his passing. His fantastic musical career. Oh, Chris Schmidt, you must have missed my outlook yesterday. Good evening, Tony from Ocala. Please stay safe. Right back at you. I'm an essential worker from Walmart and Bushnell. There you go. Linda Maloney. Hi, Tony. Good evening. Cheryl Negrati. Loved this music. Bill Withers passed away. He was 81. All right, let me get to the temperatures here, and then I'll go over to the hurricane stuff again. You guys were asking about that. There we go. Biggest snowpack right now along the Wyoming, Idaho, Montana line right there. There you go, John. All right, temps. Oh, check it. Still below zero. Fort Ross. Ay, caramba. In April yet. Ray Ray Casa. You got it, Ray Ray. That's Pandora on A-L-E-X-A. Owen Vanessa Kiloe. Yakutsk. We're getting there. I'm a truck driver, Gerardo says. Jessica Geiger. Marina's good. There you go. 12 above. Point Barrow. 35 in Fairbanks. Yellowknife. 1 above. Fort Ross. 9 below. Thompson, 23 above. There you go, McDalia. Bob Clark, Point Sienna's cooking down. There we go. Here comes the cold weather. Nah, not really. Staying up there. Fort McMurray. Got to give it up. Saskatoon, 16. Look at Fort Ross. Still 9 below. Iqaluit, 9 below. Nain Airport, 16 above. I know. Tell me about it, John. There you go, Kathy. It's April. Yeah. Oh, yeah, man. There. Yeah. Let's see if that changes in May, right? Blue City 27, Boston 44. It's cold here in the United States. We got teens in Northern Dakotas, Minneapolis 29, Sioux Falls 25. Something like 75 times. Okay, it's crazy, isn't it? 84 in El Paso, 42 in Dallas, 71 in Mobile, 73 in Nassau, Cancun is 82, Belize City 82, Panama City 82, Bogota 61, Manaus 81, La Paz, Bolivia 50, Santiago, Chile 68, Buenos Aires, Punta Arenas, Cape Town 59, Miami 91, Khartoum 84, Madagascar 59. We are jamming. The weather's cold and lonely staycations. There you go, Cheryl. There you go, Darlene. Well said. From New York myself. Cairo, 66. Riyadh, 66. Ankara, 30. 45, Paris. Oslo, 30. Kiev, 36. Moscow, 39. We got Kabul, 43. Astana, 30. Urkumi, 55. New Delhi, 64. Bratsk, 41. Ulaanbaatar, Mongolia, 27. Yakutsk, 9 above. Ooh. Beijing, 57. Have a good night, all. Oh, yeah, well, I'm going to calm her down last night. She was fired up. Robert Landis, pray low, have a great weekend. Tell everybody up there I said, hey. Love this song, says Kathy. I love New York, says Alwyn. Sapporo, 55. Tokyo, 59. Hong Kong, 68. Manila, 84. 75. In India, Ho Chi Minh City, 84. Manila, coming in 84. Stella! And there we go. 9. Ho Chi Minh City, 84. Jakarta, 81. Broom, 90. Thank you, Darlene. Years of practice. Perth, 59. Adelaide, 63. Stella Bella. There you go. Johnny Witt. Hot stuff. It happens. Mary Evans, hello to you. Mary. We're honoring Mr. Bill Withers tonight with some Bill Withers music, by the way, in case you were wondering, with his passing. There you go. Oh, am I on the screen here? Come on. Bada bing, bada boom. Big blow up of storms there in East Texas. Wowza. All right. Temps outside right now, really not that bad. I like that, Francis. Nice. 75, 78, 65 in Titusville. The music, says Mary. Mary, you likey or no likey? We're honoring Mr. Bill Withers. 51 in Ocala, 56 in Palm Coast, 58 in Sanford, 60 in Melbourne. Out the door tomorrow morning. We take a look at this weekend setup here. Not bad on Saturday, a little warmer than on Sunday. A few showers rocking back in. Stay together, Al Green. Man, this is another good one. Man, this is Friday music. I know they don't. Oh, JoJo Marie, I'm glad you did not. Marooned. There we go. Jen, that's where we are. Florida. Jamming with that music, Gerardo says. Relaxing. 4:30. Boom, look at that. 8. That girl knows her music. Miss Martinez. Lisa Martinez. Say hello to Mr. Al Green. Sunday morning, 7 a.m. Looking good. Noon. A few clouds starting to roll in. Jules. Yes. Jules, what have you been up to, by the way? What's going on, girl? Talk to me. Talk to me, Mama Bear. Joe Marie. It is a beautiful night. No jacket required, he says. A little bit of rain Sunday. Oh, woo. Club music. There you go. Look at you, Mary Evans. Clubbing. Going clubbing? Mary Evans, that looks like a new picture. Mary Evans, that is a new picture. Sounds like you're ready for the club after being locked in with this COVID-19. I need a little disco ball or something back here. There you go. Send that ring. So a little hint of some moisture there. We need this because the drought monitor is pretty high. Moderate. Old school is correct. Sure, love that. Tony's club. Club Tony? Club anytime? Is that what you're saying, Mary? Troublemaker? Why, yada. Yes, says Owen. Oh, I didn't see that, Kay. No. Coming threes. Ain't no sunshine. That's a good song, too. Just do a little John Travolta. Chris Schmidt. Let's get married. I need a man. Jennifer. Wish I could send you the rain from the... Jen! Jenny on the block! Sending us some rain. There we go. All right, temps tomorrow. Low 80s at the beaches. Middle 80s. Middle to upper 80s towards the interior. There you have it. We need the rain. We do. All right, so let's take a look at that 7 there. There we go. Look at that. Saturday 88. Sunday, more clouds. A few showers around. A few degrees cooler. In the low 80s. Monday, still a few showers around. Low 80s. Maybe a few isolated sprinkles on Tuesday coming in 88. He does live in Ocala, yeah. Where are you? Nope, Jenny, we are in Orlando. The home of Disney, Mickey, Minnie, Universal, SeaWorld, Theme Park City. Thank you, KK. All right, Wednesday, sunny, drier coming in at 92. Wednesday, Thursday, could be a little more rain backing on, and we'll keep you posted on that because we could really use that. All right, gang, I'm going to go ahead and wrap it on up here. Get ready for the 10 and the 11. You guys are an excellent group. I do appreciate you all popping in and saying hi. I will be back on Monday on Facebook Live. I will be back tonight on the CW 18 at 10 and Fresh 2 News at 11. So you guys have a great night, and we'll see you tonight and or on Monday. Toodles!